Hello everyone and welcome to the Code Helper channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to easily add a JDBC driver into IntelliJ IDE. So I have this test code right here, which what it does, it connects to a database and returns something. So if we quickly test this out, it will crash because it has no driver. So let's close this, go into any browser, go to this link, I'll leave it down below. I'm using the PostgreSQL for this tutorial. Then go here, this is the newest one, just click here, click keep, it will download. Go back to IntelliJ, go to file, project structure, right here, into modules, click the plus here, the first jars or directories, and then go to your JDBC driver right here. This is mine. Okay, then click apply and okay. Now if we test this out, it will work. So that's how you easily add the JDBC driver into IntelliJ. I hope this was helpful, and I'll see you guys the next time. Bye bye.